what is very specific to Europe is that you have big companies that are essential to this industry. In equipment, ASML, in devices, ST, Infineon, NXP, and in parts related to that, in vacuum pumps, for example, and other systems. But it's only few companies. The majority of the semiconductor ecosystem in Europe are small business. We are estimated that you have 1,500 companies in Europe that are making semiconductor devices or part of the semiconductor industry. In terms of manufacturing units, it's 150.
Yeah.
But only few of them are big organizations. Most of it is companies that are between 100 and 2,000 persons, key for the industry, but quite small. So the impact in terms of value, the 9% of European Union activity in semiconductor is very limited compared to the other parts of the world, including US, for example. And it's more or less than Korea. It's a little bit more than China, but it's something that is quite stable. And the 9% is including all the supply chain, so equipment, materials, but also devices.